We salute and pay tribute.
Whatever our hands touch, we leave fingerprints on walls, on furniture, on doorknobs and books. But the people we touch, we leave our identity. A very special friend, Miss Carla Harris, has passed on to eternal life. She leaves behind much more than fingerprints to family and friends. She leaves behind heart prints. Wherever I go today, I want to remember heart prints of Carla, heart prints of compassion, understanding, and genuine concern, heart prints of kindness and love. My heart touches a lonely neighbor or a runaway daughter, an anxious mother, or perhaps a dear friend, as Carla always did. I will go out today and leave heart prints, and if someone should say, "I felt your touch," may that one sense be heart prints of Carla. Special friends love you because you are you. Carla is and always will be a special friend to everyone she knew. Her heart prints will be with them wherever they go. To Carla's family and friends, I offer you my heart prints of love.
Living might mean taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing glance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you decide.
It's a real and constant pressure. All
I hope you dance.
Oh, so long.
I hope
tell
you
me
dance.
Who wants to look back on their years and wonder,
I hope you
where
dance.
Those years have gone.
I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
I've been riding with Crank and Time for 3 years, and I came out because I love cycling and I want to get better and enjoy a healthy life.
You can tell someone you love them from the bottom of your heart.
What I remember about Carla the most is how fabulous she looked in her cycling gear. there was no one more beautiful on a Saturday ride. Long and lean, with deep brown eyes, wavy hair, and strong, thick thighs, there was no one more beautiful on a Saturday ride. Head rag and helmet, with sunglasses on her face, all the choices she could make. There was no one more beautiful on a Saturday ride. No matter what the weather was, hot and sunny, or cold and gray skies, there was no one more beautiful on a Saturday ride. 8 a.m., ready to ride. Someone's phone rings. Damia and Carla are running late. When they arrive, Damia is given the third degree, while Carla just smiles and asks, "Rick, can you please help me?" There was no one more beautiful on a Saturday ride. I'll sing your praises as you rode from Palos Verdes to Pepperdine, Long Beach and Disneyland. There was no one more beautiful on a Saturday ride. You've proven to be a true road warrior, leading the pace on flats and hills, blowing your whistle all over the place. There was no one more beautiful on a Saturday ride. As we live life, we often miss the meaning of a gentle touch and fail to acknowledge the beautiful gift that each moment brings. Facing our own morality, we review the awesome value that life is. Hindsight being 20/20, we must be mindful to live each day to the fullest. Let's not waste what wonderful time and experiences each of us has to behold. Time holds us all in her gentle grasp. We cannot fight the passage of our lives from young to old. We must accept that this is the only way life can be lived. Dear Lord, you made me, and you have loved me. You, Lord, are without limits, always knowing, seeing, and doing. You planned my days on this earth before I was born. You kept your eyes on me, and you touched my heart. You gave me peace, and let me share it with others. I keep my faith with you, now and forever. When I close my eyes and begin to sleep, you are there. When my body shut down and I took my last breath, you were there to comfort me and to take me home. You promised you would take care of my family and friends. The angel of peace has called home another star. Miss Carla Harris has passed on to the other side to walk with those who have gone before us. I share her family's sorrow and pain. I miss calling Carla's name and receive no response, but not in vain. Carla, you can rest in peace knowing you have done your part. The bloodline you inherited from your mother and father will continue for generations to come. We celebrate your going home and the birth of the next Harris to carry your name. It's difficult to let go and say goodbye, but I also know how happy Carla is, because she's at peace with the Lord. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. Our beloved friend Carla has walked down a road that we all must. The Lord watches over her now, just as he does you and me. Our time is short, no matter how long we have. It's our prayer that we take time to slow down and spend more time with our loved ones and let them know we care. We love you, Carla. Rest in peace.